As an Ambazonian soldier, you will fight for every land, we in Ambazonian land. You go post to now, for Southwest, Southern Zone. You go post to now for Northern Zone. You go post to now for any county where fighting they go on. You go fight for them, for defend your brothers, your sisters, your mama. All we in Ambazonia, for loyalty and for our people. No man no get right. For take your power as an Ambazonian soldier, for do it the way you know correct. Hope so, be clear.
Yes, sir.
All our laws and come up for inside Bible. We must respect our elderly. We must respect our civilians, and most importantly, we need to allow thief, rape, harassment, blackmailing. You not go point your gun towards a civilian or your brother perhaps because you need a problem. No be so?
Yes, sir.
But if your brother don't point gun for you, you must use the act of self-defense to protect yourself. When you arrest your brothers, they don't do bad thing. You go hand me for the rightful authority. When you walk hand in glove with your traditional authorities, you go give your brother for him to judge him. Because we be soldiers, we need to judge people. When I be clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, for respect our traditional rulers, respect our elders, then. Person do something. If it be say, military police not there around, you arrest it, give it for the authorities, then. May the judge it. Now, them could decide the kind punishment where they could one man will execute them for the person. Will be clear?
Yes, sir.
No man no get right for resign, for run this war. We could manage the small cocoa, we'll get them, the small fufu. The small cassava will get them. Until freedom don't come, we'll free our people. No man need to turn back. You now understand?
Yes, sir.
As my day, when I don't join the army today. All the bad things we've been doing before, army don't forgive you now. When I don't turn a new page, when I be a holy army, when I fight for people, they are right. We don't give up on our lives and for fight for people their right. Even if it be saying our God will say we will die for battle, more die will be clean. You understand?
Yes, sir.
But until freedom, we need to give up. This army when I join on today, no be village army, no be tribal army, the Ambazonian army. When I go join other people from different countries, and when I go work as one in unity, until Ambazonian be free. No be your country army. No be my own. The Ambazonian army. Now why that way government could extend when I for different places and for inside Ambaland. When I could go give back up. They go pull when I for day when I could fight for safe Ambaland. Also be clear.
Yes, sir.
Your Bible, now your guideline. If you're Muslim, your Quran, now your guideline. If you've been a countryman where you know be Muslim, you know be Christian. Your tradition, the respect for the elder and the civilian and women and children, now your guideline. Treat your brother the way you would like me, your brother treat you. By the golden rule that. All for one.
One for all.
One for all.
All for one.
And block by block, we could neighborhood by neighborhood, we could take Ambazonia and we could free Ambazonia. Maybe so. It no matter how old you be, how young you be an Ambazonian soldier. It no matter your level of education, you be an Ambazonian soldier. All we get one goal, one focus. La Republic de Cameroon must leave Amba land free. Now our mission that we must protect our civilians and our life. Before the one shoot one of our civilians, they may say they don't pass through we. Will you understand?
Yes, sir.
So when I understand, say, as from today, would the army be under the supervision of our civilians? You understand?
Yes, sir.
If our civilians they complain, we must ask questions. Why did they complain? Maybe so?
Yes, sir.
Our army be under the civilians them? Because from under the civilians them, we could get our mayors, we could get our governors, we could get our presidents them. Maybe so?
Yes, sir.
We say, as civilians get we, maybe army get civilians. You understand?